Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x equals square root of 3 minus square root of 2 divided by square root of 3 plus square root of 2, y equals square root of 3 plus square root of 2 divided by square root of 3 minus square root of 2. What is the value of y over x squared plus x over y squared? First of all, we want to rationalize the denominator of x and the denominator of y. Both denominators are irrational numbers. How to rationalize the denominator, for example, for x, both numerator and the denominator times the conjugate of the denominator. The conjugate of this denominator is square root of 3 minus square root of 2. From here, we can use the formula. A plus B times A minus B equals A squared minus B squared. If we have square for square root of 3, the root sign will be canceled. Same thing for the root sign for 2. That's 2 minus, that's 3 minus 2, which is 1. Simplify the numerator. We will have 5 minus 2 times square root of 6. Similarly, we can rationalize the denominator of y, both numerator and the denominator times the conjugate of this denominator, which is square root of 3 plus square root of 2. Use the formula again. That's 3 minus 2. Simplify the numerator. We have 5 plus 2 square root of 6. We have simplified both x and y. The next thing we can do is to get some result from x and y. If we add x and y, we can see the square root of 6 part will be disappeared. Here's minus, here's plus. So x plus y equals 10. If we consider the product of x times y, you can see here that's A minus B, A plus B. We also can get rid of the root sign. X times Y, A squared minus B squared. 25 minus 24 equals 1. So we have two results. X plus Y equals 10, X times Y equals 1. This is what we have currently. Next thing, we want to simplify our question. Y over x squared plus x over y squared. Consider the common denominator for the sum, which is x squared times y squared. The numerator, that's y to the power 3 plus x to the power 3. Because x times y equals 1, the denominator becomes 1. So the original question is this now. X to the power 3 plus y to the power 3. We need to find the value for this. this is the current results we have so far. The question is, can you find the value for x to the power 3 plus y to the power 3 using this result? We use the binomial formula. This is a binomial formula. We want to use this binomial, rewrite x to the power 3 plus y to the power 3 in terms of x plus y and x times y, so that we can use these two results. From this formula, we can group the two middle terms and factor 3xy out inside. That's x plus y. From this equation, we can rewrite x to the power 3, y plus y to the power 3 in terms of x plus y and x times y. Move this to the other side, we have this formula. Now we are ready to plug in this result, because the question is to find this, because this equals this. So we only need to find the value for x to the power 3 plus y to the power 3, which is here. Plug in those numbers. That's 10 to the power 3 minus 3 times x plus y is 1, x plus y is 10. Simplify, we have the answer. 970 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.